Today I'm going to talk about natural language programming. Natural language syntax for programming language. In Java, C, C++, Pascal, Prolog, they adopt the mathematical function syntax f of argument 1, argument 2. For example, Boolean father xy. I think that we can have a more flexible syntax such that the expression will be closer to the natural language syntax. Variable x is father of variable y. Natural language programming syntax, the stability comes from the allowance for the arguments to appear in any place of the whole function expression. And this syntax is called the natural language programming syntax. Other examples are add object to list, start for number seconds, search object in array. Now I'll talk about the advantages of natural language programming. First, course in NLP are easy to understand and easy to maintain. For example, of X is father of Y. On the contrary, for the example of father XY, it's hard to tell if X is father of Y or Y is father of X. Second, natural language syntax changes slowly with time, while programming language syntax changes quickly with time. The code written in natural language syntax can survive for a long run. It can be read and understood after 50 or 100 years. Third, pseudocode now can be compiled and run. We used to write pseudocode in books to illustrate algorithms, and now these pseudocodes are runnable. Fourth, few comments need to be written. In Java or C++, we often write natural language documentation besides code, but in natural language programming, it merges the comments to the programming language syntax. Fifth, natural language programming is more high level. It's close to human habits in life. That programmer can write programs in a natural way. Reading programs is like reading articles. For example, in C or Pascal, we write a sphere array 10. In Java or C++, we write array.sphere 10. In NLP, we write a sphere array with 10. Sixth, it's good for education. For little children, beginners of programming, and the people who are not in the science domain, notation could be formidable. Natural languages are easier to learn, to use and understand. And for Chinese people, elementary school students do not know English, and hence unable to learn programming. If natural language programming can be realized in Chinese, then it will be very easy for Chinese elementary school students to learn programming. Lastly, the definitions of functions in NLP provide the functional and the procedural semantics for natural language sentences. Now I will show how the natural language programming is combined with the object-oriented programming. First, construct the syntax for OOP. New class name, variable, words and variables. For example, the constructor for new windows, new window, variable w, with size 1,700. This can solve a classical problem of constructors in previous created programming languages like Java or C++. Construct the window in the position X, in the position Y, construction window in the position size X and in the size Y. The problem is that the two constructors cannot be distinguished by the compilers. But with natural language programming, it can be solved by defining two constructors respectively. New window, window with position array, the new window, window with size array. So the two constructors now can be distinguished by the compiler. Now I will talk about a new constructor in programming languages, draw variables. The example of multiple outputs of a function is to search an element in a list and return first found or not, second the element, third the index of the element. In natural language programming, it can be as follows. 9-1, search object in list. 9-2, if found, then write element and write index. The variables starting with the pound sign are called slow variables. They are surrounded by the first call to a 9-1 search object in list. The advantages are in the following. Multiple outputs can be done in a natural way and in a high-level way. No need of using complicated concepts, pointers, and references, as in C++. No need to use an array or noun for multiple outputs, as in Java. Then I'll talk about naturalized the syntax of a loop structure. For looping list array or any index object, we can have loop like for each student X in list 2. Chinese programming language. I started to implement the compiler of Chinese programming language since 2003, and I finished the implementation in 2009. And I have done four large applications using Chinese programming language theorem. First, the Star Explorer operating system finished on 2017. Second, the CPL IDE finished on 2017. Third, the Mahjong game finished on 2019. Fourth, tensor calculation in mathematics of physics finished on 2021. There are other four natural programming languages. First is HyperTalk, developed in 1987. Then the AppleScript in Phone 7 and the Cobol. The first two differences are as follows. Other four NLPs do not have user-defined slow variable and for each index object. And also, in the other four natural language programming, variables do not start with dollar sign. Missing the dollar sign for marking variables will result in ambiguous passing of statement. An example is like this. A variable B is a function. A B variable is a function. A variable B variable is a function. If we call A B, then the three functions are all candidates of the call. Hence, ambiguous passing happens. In the other four natural language programs, they do not have parentheses enclosing function calls. Missing the parentheses in closing function calls will also lead to ambiguous passing of statement. An example is as follows. AB is the function call that returns LX. BC is the function call that returns Y. FC is the function call. AY is the function call. A statement ABC will result in ambiguous passes into FC and AY. Conclusion, a natural language programming syntax is proposed in contrast with the mathematical function syntax. I use the new constructor syntax in natural language programming to solve the classical problem of constructor in object-oriented programming. A natural language-like structure, throw variable and for each are introduced. So that's what I all talk about, the natural language programming. Thanks.
Thank you, Huang, for your wonderful.